Ciao a tutti,
Ciao.
stiamo preparando la pasta fatta in casa come due nonnini. Adesso vi
Sì.
facciamo vedere la pasta fatta in casa,
Ricetta nostra.
la nostra ricetta,
Our recipe of how to make pasta like two Italian grannies. Yeah. One.
doppio zero, tre.
Three. Or you know
Tre.
what? Two and a half. Okay.
Due e mezzo.
Due e mezzo. And this is.
One spoon, big spoon di rimacino.
Yes.
Poi mescolare un pochettino.
Like this?
Yeah,
Yeah, you like
mescolare un
that?
po',
Yeah.
sì,
Okay.
yeah,
And then?
and then fargli un buco in mezzo.
Like this?
Come impastare la calce 20 anni fa, anche 30.
Okay. And then three
E
eggs.
tre uova dalle nostre galline.
Dalle nostre galline
Yeah.
dietro in giardino. Ooh.
E voilà. No, il sale va così.
Ooh. And oiling,
Sure.
please.
Extravergine di oliva, mi raccomando.
Sempre.
Sbattere le uova
Piano.
piano piano con molta delicatezza. Girare le uova, anzi sbatterle
Sbatterle.
in English.
Scramble.
Scramble
Okay.
eggs.
Start to take the flour into it. Like this.
Yeah.
Like this. Oh, did we add water? Later.
Dopo.
Dopo.
Next time.
Next time.
Next time, a little bit water.
Next time or later?
Later.
Later. Okay, vuoi fare
No,
te?
no, prego, prego,
Oh
prego.
God.
Yeah.
What do you guys think? Does this look too dry? Is this too troppo secca?
No.
No, dentro è ancora.
Yeah.
Vuoi fare te?
Yeah.
Good.
Ok. Adesso lei
Ok,
mi
maestro, chef.
passa la palla.
Yes, more than the part where we integrate it. Ooh, look how good. Very good, Francesco.
Hai visto?
Yeah. This is a nice Duolingo video.
Yeah.
Adesso è un buon momento di essere sinceri, che dici?
Sì.
This is our
No.
first time making pasta. We've never made it. I've never made it, you've never made it. Vuoi dire in italiano?
Sì, diciamo che è la prima volta, via.
So we're actually doing a learning video of something we've never done
Sì,
before.
abbiamo visto circa 250 video di nonne che facevano tutti i tipi di pasta. Da
Da tutti i parti d'Italia?
tutte le parti d'Italia.
E abbiamo detto, you know what? Facciamo noi.
Yeah. Che siamo appena un pochino meglio.
Non lo so. Oh, do you want the rolling pin?
Mattarello.
Traditional Italian
Mattarello.
mattarello, rolling pin for pasta. For someone who's never made pasta, it's pretty cool that I have one. As you can see, I have a pasta machine right here. Do you want to use the machine or no?
Yes,
Oh,
dopo però.
yeah. Very good, Francesco. Very good. Not my favorite part, I have to say. Duro?
Un
Sembra dura. Prova.
It's ok, no problem. Abbiamo un bancone un po' volante.
It's nice. I think I'm more of a fan of eating homemade pasta. Maybe not making. Oh, and then we saw somebody do it in a heart shape like this, remember? like this.
Yeah.
I can't really do it. I'm not getting into a new part. Okay. There you go. Love you, money. Non puoi lavare i mani abbastanza in questo periodo.
Sì. Tieni il bancone.
Very good. I think we could have had one more egg.
No, it's okay. Perfetto. Ok. Adesso la spacchiamo in due.
Ah, che morbida.
Perfetta.
So now we have our balls and we're going to wrap them in plastic wrap and have them rest for about 30 minutes. Smells good.
Yeah.
Have them rest for about 30 minutes. And then we'll come back and decide on the shape that we want to do. Okay?
Yeah.
Now let's see, does it bounce back?
Yep.
No, mine didn't bounce back, look.
Perfetto, amore.
Look, mine didn't come back.
Adesso si lascia riposare per un'oretta, perché la pasta è stanca morta. Poi fra un pochettino vi facciamo vedere come si fanno le tagliatelle. A più tardi.
Ciao.
Ciao. Ecco,
Hi.
Siamo già alla seconda fase. Nonna chef Vadrini.
Vadrini. Ciao. Nonna chef Nettuno.
Ok.
Abbiamo già fatto 5 nidi dalla prima pallina. We made 5 nests from the first ball of dough. And they look nice.
Yeah.
Look nice, feel nice, good elasticity.
Adesso vi facciamo vedere, guardate, imparate come si fa le tagliatelle.
Now you can watch and learn.
E voilà, ecco. L'impasto è the best.
We have the water boiling. Not yet boiling, but getting there. We have the sauce. And I have another pot ready to saute some spinach. I'm excited to eat this.
E voilà! Adesso passiamo nella fase del tritacarne, tagliatella.
You know it's coming through! All cut up and pretty! Come on! Look at that! See the ribbons?
E voilà!
Look at that! We are going to eat that. That's food. Coated in, or covered in flour, which I don't know if you can see. And I'm gonna separate them a little bit. That's my job. See, like these are clumpy. You have to separate them. These are, yeah, see that? Okay. And then I'm gonna flour that up so that everybody stands on their own and we have no codependent tagliatelle. Each one knows how to be its own individual, unique self. And then you put them into little nests. So it's basically whatever you're cutting off of the ball will be a portion. I mean, not according to Francesco, because he's gonna probably have more than one of these nests. With some fresh tomato sauce, garlic and basil, fresh basil, delicious. So I'm doing them one by one. If you guys have a technique that's better than the one I'm doing,
E voilà, una buona ricetta per i migliori chef.
Oh, ok. Someone's getting a little confident. If you guys have a better system, please write something in the notes below, write a comment. Okay. As you see, look! Ribbons of pasta. Now this would also be nice with butter and mushrooms.
Tagliatelle all'uovo di nonna e nonno.
Pasta, look! Isn't that nice?
Chips! Ciao a tutti!
Ciao a tutti, grazie!
E alla prossima ricciuetta!
Pizza!
Pizza!